take you home right now. I'm a legend, take the number to my. This is Brisha, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be vlogging. I have a couple errands to run and I want you guys to come with me. I'm already dressed and everything, you know. I got the tote, don't mind the mess stuff, but yeah, you guys are gonna follow along with me. I'm gonna have a date to myself, and yeah, if you aren't subscribed already, please subscribe, turn on my post notifications so you can notify every time I upload. Like, subscribe, comment, and enjoy the vlog, you guys.
I'll get you up and going out of bed. Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start to.
Yeah, so I just got to Target and whatever. Right now I'm in the elevator. Yeah. And yeah, we wanna do some shopping. So, let's see what we can find. I'm just buying towels right now. Cause I need towels. So far my car just got two towels. Now I make a way. I need protein powder. Your girl's trying to say fit or whatever. I got in my car, it's over. I'm definitely gonna use that this today. It's just my day today, you know? Let's see what kind of clothes I have. Yeah, I can do that. I need to find some protein. These shirts are expensive. Let's buy. So I'm like in the protein section right now. I'm here and. I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna go to GNC and see if I could get it. Cause this shit. Mad fucking expensive for what? Like. Let's see over here. Oh, we're in the sex guy. All these condoms and lubes and shit. Who use condoms? I use them. Now, what else do I need? Oh, frozen fruit. So let's go for the food. I need food. For me, darling. Yeah.
Bobby?
We're gonna go. Speed it up. I'm not gonna get any more. I hope y'all can hear me on this mask. I ain't trying to take it off. There's Rona still out here, even though, you know, I got vaccinated and whatnot. But still, let's see what we can find for frozen fruits.
Yeah, I'm gonna break. Hold on. I'm gonna see you out and check out.
My car is looking like so far. I got a mug for my mom. Getting some food, protein powder, all this other stuff. And I think I'm ready to check out. I gotta look for my laundry basket. And if I don't find it, I could just order it online or look at Five or Below. But yeah. See y'all, check out.
Yeah, y'all know I had to go to Starbucks. Like, come on. It was a must. Like, everything in the bag is secured. Yeah. So I'm just waiting online and shit. I hope y'all can hear me through this mask. But yeah, I'm just waiting online. So,
yeah.
So I'm at TJ Maxx right now. You can see. I left Target already and shit like that. So now I'm just in TJ Maxx buying other things I need. Just like two or three things and then I'll be out of here. So yeah. Hopefully I don't get like distracted and stuff, because that's exactly what happened at Target and I spent like a blue bag. Not gonna lie. But that's what I got because I knew I was gonna do this, but who don't? Target has a lot of things that like catch my attention and I'm just like, yo, I need that. I don't know why, but I need it. So that's what happened, but I'll catch y'all. All right, y'all, so tell me why I'm on the line, right? Instead of the line. Yeah, check out. And I remember when I told y'all I was gonna buy two or three things, girl, I buy like seven things and I do need them, I'm not gonna lie, I do. But I specifically came here for like two or three things and then I'm over here leaving with like 500 things. Like, this is why I can't shop, because I always end up leaving with like 700 things that I do need, that I don't need, but really think I need. So yeah, like I said, I'm on checkout. I'm in checkout right now and shit. And then after this, I'm gonna go home. Yeah. Drinking my Starbucks. Gotta save the motherfucking turtle, bitch. Yeah. But yeah, see y'all when I'm out of the store. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie. I cashed out, y'all. I really did. But it was cut, bro. This is why I hate shopping. It's because I go to, let's say, a supermarket or somewhere, and I'd be like, oh, yeah, I'm just gonna grab, you know, some milk and stuff, and then I end up with the whole fucking supermarket. Like, oh my god, this is so ghetto. I can't. I admit I'm a shopaholic. Like, this is not normal. I cannot be spending this much money on shit that I don't even need. But I do low-key need it, if that makes sense. So, ooh. After I'm just done cashing out and shit, gonna wait for the bus, you know, take the MTA, cause your girl don't got a job. I mean, your girl don't have a car. So yeah. Ooh. It's okay. And then I'm gonna go home. It's hot, it's musty outside. Mm-mm. This is so ghetto. This is why I need a car. Because I'm over here looking like I bought the whole damn shop. So, oh, my shoulder. Oh, it's hard, bro. This is really ghetto. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what I got when I get home. Do a little mini haul. And yo. Okay, so I'm back home. And I'm about to show y'all what I got from Target. This is the first store I went to, Target. So first, I got a planner. For 2021-2022, it's mostly for school and business and stuff like that, so my life could be like together for once. Then I got some gummies, some vitamins. Take your vitamins, that's what I'm gonna say. Then I got two towels because I needed towels, and I got myself a weight because I'm starting to exercise again. Remember, I was exercising but I stopped, so yeah. I got, as I said, some protein powder for, you know, the games. Like, yeah. I got this little pop-up laundry basket. It usually says it, but I took it off because it didn't fit in the bag. So, yeah. I got some satin pillowcase. Comes with two. Some slippers. Yeah. Some lights for my room, because I actually had LED lights, but that cheap shit came off, bro. I was like, the fuck. So Amazon, I will be suing. Yeah, so I got this legit like $5, so you know, gotta be a baddie on my budget. Some beauty blenders. I got mailboxes. And ladies, if you know, you know, because these boxers, bro, Breeze, whatever, they're so comfortable. Like, I love them, so I had to buy some. I got makeup wipes from here. Oh, the other stuff I'm showing you, I went to Target first and then TJ Maxx. So like the beauty blenders, the way everything, I got from TJ Maxx. The towels, the planner, the gummies, I got from Target. I bought a detangling brush. And last but certainly not least, boom. I got myself a mug and it says Plant Queen on it with a little cactus. I had to get it, y'all. I don't need it, but it was so cute. And I was like, you know what? Why not, you know? Like, a cactus, bro, it's so cute. Like, and I'm a plant queen. It's so cute. Oh my god. Literally so cute. But oh, and I got this bag too. It says sunflower on it. Shit was $1, so you know I had to bag that shit up. So that's the end of this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you do enjoy my content and these type of vlogs. Excuse me, there will be more coming. So if you did enjoy, please subscribe, comment, like, turn on the post notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload a video. And if you aren't following me on none of my social medias, or if you want to support my small business, everything will be in the description box down below as always. So thank you guys so much for watching, and Breeze Chanel out.